Hey guys, so it's Friday and we are heading to Whistler for Christian's cousin's wedding. And we're just at the airport because we're meeting Christian's parents here. We're gonna take some kind of shuttle or something to Whistler. So we're just trying to track them down and then we're gonna head out. And I'm probably not gonna film a ton this weekend, and I might be combining days together into vlogs because I'm gonna be busy hanging out with people, doing a lot of socializing and stuff. So I'm not gonna be filming much, and I probably won't have time to edit anything, so we'll see. I might just edit when I get back. And I know that's kind of useless to tell you in the vlog, but I did mention it on Twitter, so yeah. I'll try to put it in the comments of my latest vlog once it goes live too. But yeah, I guess I'll just check in with you guys in a bit. It's too bad it's so cloudy. Room tour.
Oh yeah, 1 second.
We're sharing, by the way. We get the pull-out couch because we're special. This is not it, obviously. Yeah. Kitchen. Fancy. Little cushioned seats. Where's the light for the bathroom? Is this a light? No, that's heat. Wait, turn the fan off. Double doors. Little jacuzzi thing. This opens up into the bedroom. Hello. This. Toilet. There's a loft too, so there's three couples staying in here. This must lead to the next suite next door. Whoa, this is cool.
And either way, we're not giving up our food.
Dang. This is our bed. Warm our feet at night. So high. Hey, can they open those shutters? Open the shutters. Ooh. Christian's gonna go do it. Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, you look.
Oh, we can have coffee and bathing out here. I wonder if we
it's rainy.
I don't think so, kid. Isn't that unbelievable?
Oh, whatever. So, update, because footage is gonna be really, really spotty this weekend. We were down in the lobby. We were down in the lobby of the hotel. They have a little lounge there with couches and stuff, and so we had a couple drinks and just hung out, and as different family members were arriving, we're just saying hi, visiting, that kind of stuff. And then we came back to the hotel room for a little bit, and now we're actually over at the penthouse suite since the family of the bride has it booked, and we're having like a little soiree. There's drinks and food and stuff, and yeah, I just had to come back because my eyes are drying out horribly, so I needed my eye drops. I'm gonna put some in and then take them with me back to the suite. I keep forgetting the light switches are on the outside. Anyway, this is probably gonna be the last you see from me tonight, maybe. So, see you guys tomorrow. I wanna climb on Leah's.
Oh, hello.
It's a winter chip.
Oh, really?
Another shot of where we're staying. I got a popsicle stick in my mouth, so don't mind me. This place is pretty fancy though. A little ritzy for my wallet. I got this fudge school, but I did not realize it was full of liquid chocolate. It's dangerous, especially with my white jacket. Whoa.
Get him, get him.
Guess this is why it's called Nita Lake Lodge.
Wow, that was like a basketball.
So beautiful. That's cool. If I ever get married, the pipe dream.